Second arrest in a deadly parking garage shooting. Atlanta police arrested a 17-year-old in connection to what happened last summer here along Spring Street in Midtown. Investigators say a man was shot and killed after someone reported some car break-ins. Georgia's